Hey guys, Assassin here, bringing you Dishonored, the Knife of Dunwall, a DLC that I am going to continue doing so far, though I had passed, we had seen the clip scene of him taking the life of the Empress. This was actually, everything that's happening now is after. No, is that loud? We had seen the clip scene of him taking the life of the Empress, and it was everything that's happening now is after. So, and he's been notified of somebody called Delilah.
Is he calling you a liar?
So,
that's what it sounds like. I'm gonna teach you to respect me. That went a little deep. It was only supposed to scare him. Oops.
Well, he did look scared.
I completely missed that. I actually kind of wanted to see that. But, yeah. Oh, and also copyright notice. Anything that is said, in any sounds or music is strictly from the game itself. Unless told otherwise. And already had their
letter. I don't believe you.
No, it's true.
Is he calling you a liar?
That's what it sounds like.
Oh, somebody mucking around over there.
So I just saved the guy. Huh. Why'd I use that? And I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm already dead. Yeah, now I see what was being used. At the same time, I don't care if that worker dies, so can I just let him die without getting caught? Unless I have to use blink so I can get around without being seen. If I have to, that'll be crap, because I kind of want to just watch it.
No, it's true.
Is he calling you a liar?
That's what it sounds like. I'm gonna teach you to respect me.
Wow.
It was only supposed to scare him. Oops.
Well, he did look scared. Just at the end there.
Break's over, looks like.
When's this day gonna end?
Yeah, I'll get this from right here.
Check it out.
Come on, it's right there. Whoops. So used.
Do you hear me? I let you help. Careful. This one's got
already. I forgot, did I put this on very hard or something? Because I don't remember. Yeah, you can. What the whale butcher? Red whale butcher. No, Rothwell wild butcher. So I'm dealing with different types of butchers in this one. I have a second one coming toward my way. Alright. No, it's too far away.
Get away. Yeah,
Man. Oh, I can't do that yet. Oh, come on, how inaccurate is this thing? Really? Really working for a spot to get in. But
you hear me? I let you.
It's one. It's two. Now give me back my arrow. All of them. Both. Huh?
Your men, you'll collect your bonuses at sundown in my offices. Well done, boys. The rest of you piss off.
What?
So, what do those idiots want anyway?
Well, they think they don't get treated fairly. Because they can get fired for refusing to do dangerous work.
What? What dangerous work? We're the ones that do the dirty stuff around here. Maybe we need to be organizing, huh?
Hey, that's not funny. You say that again, even as a joke, and you're real.
Yeah, sure. I'm just saying.
Stop listening in on that Abigail Lane's tricky talk. She'll corrupt you.
No, no. My head's clear. I know which side my bread's buttered on. I'll be glad when we get the order to get rid of her. It's only a matter of time.
Who? I'm getting tired of dealing with these guys already. So...
Get over here! Surprise, fool!
Give me a second. I don't think so. Nope. Right. No. You know, just can't. Right. I forgot how to block. Okay, there it is. And there goes his little head. I don't know. Eighth stricture. Don't piss off the butchers. Huh. Well, I think I've already done that. Too late now.
I know what this is. A makeshift interrogation chair. Rothwild must be using it to coerce employees.
The undersigned. Renounce any association with the employee union. Report any co-workers that encourage union views. Okay, and six people have already signed. Well, at least I have an idea that she's going to be popping in and out. Be throwing me off, but okay. Can't pick any, but all right. I can only have three. You know what? I'm gonna test drive this. I need a victim, though. What is this? This place ruin. I need a victim. Who's gonna be my victim? And I can jump down here. Okay. Well, I ended up picking up a ruin. That's not that bad. Favor. And... nope. Yep, here it is. Only have one ruin and I can't use it. Could use it for shadow kill, but who cares? Is he seriously running while doing that? Well, oh wait, he was just... gotcha. What are you doing? I need a victim, like, now. And why does he look like he's crouching when he's not? He seems short. Seems very short. That at this table is just high. Thank you, you will be my first victim. Like I said, you will be my first victim. You can salvage the saw. Oh, I guess that's a good thing to know. And I have no idea where I'm at. Helpful. What's this? Explosive bolts. Oh! Okay, if that achievement meant by every single weapon in the game, that's understandable. You hear that too, right? Oh, it's because it's up here. Okay, dude, you just suck at jumping. I'm not kidding. Yeah, might as well keep it open for now. Yep. If I could. Okay, that can happen. Holy crap, that can happen. Death Star 2! Oh, I can only go for two. Gotcha. Need you to arm now, thank you. Oh, thank you. Sadly, that is now gone, and I'm out. That really works out, though. Explosive belts. Choke gas grenade. Could, but at the same time, where am I? I don't know where I'm at. Okay, that has, whiskey and cigars. You ever think about anything? What the? Oh, that guy's still alive. That's a whale? Oh my god. I have a slight idea of where I'm at. Still don't know though, but slight.
What shall we do with a striking word? What shall we
Now what's up here?
Who left all that trash out there killing for?
Sokolov stuff. You didn't touch it, did you?
Enter guy? What's he doing here?
Natural philosopher. He ain't here now. Comes down some nights to study the whales, where the oil comes from.
Why does he have to go taking everything apart? The whales are the mystery of our time.
Are you joking? We've got the art pylons. We've got walls of light. We'll have the plague cured in no time.
I miss the old days. That cursed bastard Corvo changed everything.
Oh, right. Everybody knows about apparently me killing the Empress, so everyone pretty much hates me, if I'm correct. Oh, there's the choke, guys. No, let's try something else. No? No? Okay, just... Really? I thought it was supposed to knock him out. Oh god, pay attention to... I thought I buried!
Whiskey tonight for the boys you butchered, bastard.
Hey, you guys are butchers. I thought I was supposed to butcher you guys too. That was cheesy. Wait, what's this? Whoops. Wait, it sent me back this far? That's crap. Go, go. Okay, sure. Let's see, right here. Nope, he's not happy about that. I don't know how you're doing that, but I'm not gonna let that happen. He's behind me, isn't he? Yep. I do need ruins, but I kind of feel just like running through it. Maybe I should. Nothing of your concern. Try me. I just fell. Really? Oh, that's one. I drop down and hide under here. The first thing you decide to do is walk around. Oops. Yeah, he knows I'm up here. That's really gotta stop. Is he looking dead at me? No, just being stupid. Bread? No. Out of order. Should probably probably look around sometimes, but...
But your men, you'll collect your bonuses at sundown in my offices. Well done. The rest of you...
So, what do those idiots want, anyway?
Well, they think they don't get treated fairly.
I just accidentally used it right after. I didn't think he'll see me. Why did I run toward him? I shouldn't have ran toward him. That killed me. Why am I dying so much? Why am I being such an idiot? I don't know why. For a bit. Why? Why did I do that? No, that actually, no, it didn't. It didn't work out. It didn't work out. Stop moving. Just go over here.
You hear me? I let you.
Don't listen to the world. We know you're here.
That thing is gone. Damn it.
Seriously. And here we go again. The first thing you decide to do is go on. Wait. Boo-boo. So much boo-boo.
Think I won't
find you?
Because I didn't. I'm literally under here, and you guys are being idiots. Ow. Just stop. Right, if I use the little hand thing I have on my wrist bow, it has zero accuracy and it's not gonna hit. I'm betting it's not gonna hit. I could use that, but I'm pretty sure no accuracy. Oh wait, I did add accuracy to it, didn't I? You know, I kind of want to know what he would say, so...
Damn it. Someone's down.
That's the first thing you have to say after seeing some dude stand up.
Oh, he can be chums if you come out. Thank you.
Yep. Here we go. Okay, let's see what you got to say. Wait, can't, that didn't work. Nope. Okay, there we go.
The smell of this place. Even with this mask on.
Okay, and you just up and disappear after talking to you. Okay. The smell of this place, even with the mask on.
Put your man, you'll collect your bonuses.
I don't think it's supposed to have, that kind of breathing thing, but alright.
What do those idiots want anyway?
Well, they think they don't get treated.
Because they can get fired for refusing to do dangerous work.
Whoops. Shoot! Fire! You're still human! You're not a tall boy being armored. Armored tall boy where I can't shoot you and... Yeah, I know what I'm trying to get at. You're right there.
Fine. This is a makeshift interrogation ship.
Just got him over here. You're kind of in the way. Wait, is that a lever I can use? Oh my god. Where did he come from?
Last thing this city needed was more orphans.
Yeah, of course. He comes out of nowhere right after trying to play with a chair. I need someone not to die, and I don't know why I got sent back that far after getting close to the well, upstairs, I don't know. It's getting somewhere, at least. Maybe I should follow the rule. You'll flush me out. Definitely. He found me. Okay, maybe he did flush me out.
I'll find you eventually. You ain't leaving this place alive.
I am leaving this place alive. Or that wouldn't happen. Come on!
Damn you. Last thing this city needed was more orphans.
Okay, apparently the guy had a child, nor do I care at the moment. Yeah. One thing that's most likely gonna happen is the fact that if this has chaos, the chaos level type thing, then I will go back through it. Make sure I don't get detected and won't have to worry about orphans. You like it that way. Oh, right. I shot one of his things. That's why they're going around looking for me. What the fuck are you going back and forth? It's irritating me now. I would try if I was able to actually get a headshot. Or that works, I guess? Same time, now I think about it, does it look like he's moving faster while crouching? Or that one bone charm I had for the high chaos level, and I can't do it at the moment. There we go. Nope, still can't. There, nope. Oh, wait, yep. There it is.
So, what do those idiots want?
The rest of you
dead. Someone's been killed.
I need you to hurry up there, man. Don't think I'm getting it. You won't move until I come out of it. There we go.
Aren't you the pieces? I hate skimmers like you.
Like me? You sure? Wait, no. Dang it. I guess you can say this one's more accurately.
You clean all the guts off the killing floor.
Why you gotta talk so much, huh?
What's that?
Nothing of your concern. If I can find a place to go, right over there. Oh, there we go. Nope, he still spotted me. Oh god, I'm gonna die. You did. Really? I get caught in a wall. Yes, I definitely get caught in a wall, and that's how I'm gonna die. Yeah, thanks. Try to turn around and run. Oh, wow, look, a wall. That's the second time I've died by a wall. Or is it the third? No, it's the second time. Third time. No, I was running into it. Still, I got stuck by something, and that's the third time, I believe. I would like to get somewhere at least and have a safe part, like right there. That small little safe spot. I don't care if I end up beating the mission in the amount of times that I've died already. It's horrible. I probably have to pay attention a little bit. It happened again. He won't because you butchers are dumb.
Don't you think?
I still can't. Ah, there we go. Again, I will be leaving this place alive because you're dead. And so are you. And I know that's not the end of it, but yeah, it's a start. It is a start.
But your men, you'll collect your bonuses at sundown in my offices.
So, what are those idiots?
The rest of you
saw. Well, they think they don't get treated fairly. Because they can get fired for refusing to do dangerous work. What? What dangerous work? Where the...
Yes, that did just happen. And yes, I did not just disappear. Stop that. Well, I just got myself caught in a corner, didn't I? What? Give them a chance. Give them a chance. Yeah, that's not happening, buddy. If I can do it, there we go. No, no, almost. Just a little bit. Here we go. He literally thinks I'm over there. Yeah, we're not playing that game. Huh, I literally just hit it and I'm not doing that. Not again. No, you didn't. No, I swear if you lose me from this. Okay, yeah, they're not gonna be losing me from this. I hate you so much. I was hoping to slide under the thing, but I couldn't. He got in the way. You gotta love how things don't go the way you go wanted to. I'm back in the same damn spot. Hurrah. I have a question. No, I'll just do it. Never mind. But how would I do it? Oh. I am not set for this. I have been letting that go for too long. No, because you won't, and he's already dead. Stop. Okay, for a second, I'm not gonna kid. I thought it was like the blade was on fire, and his head was kind of... like not the blade was on fire, but like... as if it was, and it was like the little, how it easily cuts through and shows probably like a little bit of spot where the blood stopped.
Watch your man, you'll collect your bonuses.
So, what do those idiots want anyway?
The rest of you
they don't get treated fairly.
because they can get fired for refusing to do dangerous work.
What? What dangerous work? We're the ones that do the dirty stuff around here.
One, two, right here.
Can't feel my feet. Must be about time to knock off.
Even as a joke, in your whale meat.
Yeah, sure. I'm just saying,
huh? Ooh! Oh, that is new. Stop. Turn around. There, and continue running. That is really useful. Stop. Is he slowly moving? No, he's not. Okay, yeah, the other guy's still coming. Do this and hope to got it. Why didn't I do that in the first place? That was actually a good idea. I'll take that. So choke gas, dark stun mine. Can use a grenade, but it's no guarantee of a kill. If I really need to, I guess. Oh, seriously, I had to deal with two of them in one go. All right, I'm just gonna wait until you guys get like to a really good spot, like right there. I thought. Choke gas, choke dust, really helpful. I'm gonna use you. Now, where did these saws go? Now, that was enjoyable. But where did they come from? Never mind. I think I just did that too much. And what is this difficulty on exactly? Because that looked like it went a little too far up. Elite. Oh, right. The highest I can go is elite this time. Well, at least for the moment. The other one was Master Assassin, and I couldn't do that one at the moment.
But this is a makeshift interrogation chair. Rothwild must be using it to coerce employees.
You know what? I actually kind of want to use that if I can. But I need to knock somebody out, which means not getting caught and not using an arc grenade on them. I mean, arc mine. No. Well, I could use the sleep darts. But...
While striking laborers, my generous offer stands at pay.
Just need. Wait, what's this? Explosive solution. Yes. Oh, I must have killed you. Oh, wait, there's still one alive here. Hope to God I can make this work.
Wait.
That didn't work.
I ain't stupid. I know you're here. Come on out.
You know I'm here, but you don't know where I'm at. Just don't look up.
You better hope I don't find you.
I'm hoping to make this quick. Just. If you're gonna go up, just go up. And he had to do something. He had to. It's a good spot that I can go to right here.
Where do you go? Oh, he could be chums if you come out. Pinky promise.
I'm surprised he doesn't realize it's black magic. Maybe he does. Or at least he doesn't call it that.
Oh, he's sneaking and snooping. Quit hiding.
No guarantee. No. Can't I use this? I can't run with the body. Oh, at least I can use this. No? Really? That sucks, but I sure can do this. Which doesn't seem to be doing anything. Yeah, I don't think that's doing anything. Kick them while they're down. That must be a big tube if I was able to... Or was it just this? Oh, it was just this one where I was able to run through it. There. Oh, he's behind me? Either way. Stop it. Damn, while he was running, it flew him across the... Wow. Shit. I swear I didn't do a thing. We are not playing this game. I messed up. Stop. Did I just use that thing against him? Wow.
What shall we do with the Strike King? What shall we do with you, Miss Ames?
Kind of odd, and I feel like killing you if I can, I think. Oh, wait, I think I am. And bullets, which kind of come in handy, not 100%, but hey. I don't have the key to that. I want to show you a trick. There it is. Did you like it? I might want to start looting some of these bodies, but at the same time, let's see. Nope. That's probably why I haven't done it. Right, the well is right across from here, correct? Yep. Up here? Of course I'm not done yet. Yeah, of course I can only go so far. Oh, another ruin. Mysterious object, who cares? It's my ruin now. Wait, what can I use? What can I get? I am not getting Benzyme. See in the dark, useful objects. Security systems through while you pretty much what dark vision does. Is that pretty much it? And you look like you were slowly dying. Come here, oh buddy, oh pal. I was trying to slit your throat, but apparently they didn't want me to do that. I'm just gonna get on top of you if I can. No, I cannot. I need to do something. And it preferred? Not over there! You really gotta stop doing that. I don't know how you do it, but you've got to stop doing it.
Thank you.
Okay, just let's see, arc mine here. And here. Huh. That's what I'm looking for. Now you, get over here, because I do not feel like trying to attack you at the moment. Actually, I just don't feel like it at all. There we go. This is in so much pain. What do I do? Well, electrocution lever. I don't think so. Sorry, I'm kind of prolonging your misery, aren't I? And why do you seem like either you've killed any people, but and we're killing you too? I don't know what I'm doing here. I'm trying to get up there, but I don't even know. Oh, wait, what does this door do to? Or it's just a. I have a question. Why in the world are you constantly talking about these guys? Not the butchers. The workers. Yeah, I know you're a businessman, but my god. You're annoying. I feel like that's not useful. What should I do? Oh, I was supposed to use that, wasn't I?
System in there looks like it will put down that whale in an instant. I almost think you should. I know they're just beasts, but still.
Literally, I was already contemplating myself on this, and even you were. Just electrocuting a whale. Prolong oil secretions and squeeze more of the precious fluid from each catch. Fortunately, the device will lead to instant death of the beast. If too much power is used, filling both tanks and activating the device extinguishes all life function in an instant. A painless and quick experience for the well, but less of additional revenue that can be generated substantially. So, you guys have a really horrible. I'm not even gonna bother because I don't feel like trying to put in the whale, find the spot the whale tanks go to. So just. Let's just do that. Here. The guy's not in here, is he? I can't even break through the window. I literally have to walk through. Okay. Sparks. Interrogation. I don't know whether that is in. I hear a ruin. It's in the safe. It's always these saves. Safes. Pistol, bullets. Give me what I want. That ain't it. That ain't it either. I ain't even gonna bother. I'm already here. Just give me the ruin so I can upgrade my blinking. What the heck is this? It is a ruin, right? I'm not saying that incorrectly, right? It's a ruin. It's a bone charm. I'm not even gonna pick that up.
What a sad song the old behemoth sings. It looks right at me when I sit here to have my nightcap. Yeah, look at me. A fly next to you, but I'm your master, and I killed 100 of your kind, and I'll kill 1,000 more before I'm done. Drain you and feed you to my butchers. a small one, shriveled and blackened as it may be. Yes, sing me a lullaby while I have another drink. Sing.
Yeah, it's optional to kill the whale, and, like I said, it's optional, and I've only helped, what, 2 or 3? I don't know. Nor do I care at the moment. All I care is finding this.
No, this is about the workers. This is about fair pay and safe conditions.
Don't bother. You're not the first of his moles I've caught. What happened, Abigail? I trusted you. Extra elixir rations, bags of coin as bonuses. But you're about to see that my generosity is counterbalanced by a very inhumane side.
Mr. Rothwild, Bundry.
Don't call me that. That privilege is lost to you.
You don't know, Ramsay. When he comes for me, he'll kill you. He'll gut you like the street filth you are, and feed you to the rats.
Now it comes out. No one is coming. I've broken your strike, and my butchers are the finest fighters in Dunwall. Miss Ames, you're about to find out a few things I learned when I was a gaffer. I can do things that don't even hurt. This conversation is going to last a long, long time.
So we're done. Cool. I was actually expecting him to shoot her or something.
Going to fight, Mike. I can tell. This is going to be fun.
Or not. Expectations were kind of shot down there. Yeah, how about I use that after, because I kind of want that alert to be down below. I can still hear the will, and you... Oh, I was supposed to question him. Whoops. Whoops. I didn't realize I was supposed to question the guy. Maybe, how would I question him? You just walk up to him all calm and collected? And just say, hey, tell me where this stuff is at. Or what? Whoops. Seriously. Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother either way. And didn't I waste a little bit of my time doing, yep.
The power system in there looks like it will put down that whale in an instant. I almost think you should. They're just beasts, but no.
Just grab this stuff again? Nah, actually, I'm not even gonna bother.
You were working for Ramsay. How long? How much does he know by now?
Ramsay? No, this is about the workers. This is about fair pay and safe conditions.
Records offers key.
You're not the first of his balls.
I need. Oh! This is the office key that I was going for the records and stuff, and I just...
See that my generosity is counterbalanced by a very inhumane side.
Mr. Rothwild, Bundry.
Don't call me that. That privilege is lost.
I can't do anything. I don't want to walk up and ruin this.
He'll kill you. He'll gut you like the street filth you are.
What, can I just go up and talk to him?
Now it comes out.
Nope.
No one is coming.
I'll knock him out first, and then I'll talk to you.
What do you want with me?
I'm not here for you. I'm here to learn about a ship called the Delilah.
Did the Lord Regent send you? That old fool, Hiram Burrows. I know all about the Delilah. All of it. And I can give you exactly what you want.
Please do.
Not so fast. I need something from you in exchange.
That's what I thought. What?
We're both professionals, Mr. Dowd. I was hired to get these gutless workers striking, which I did very nicely. And then destroy the slaughterhouse itself. That's where I got caught. And that's where I need your help.
How?
The whale oil in those tanks out there is enough to destroy this entire place. The important industrial bits, especially. Just open all the valves at once to let the oil start flowing. The pressure will go out of control, and... boom.
What about the people inside?
Growing a conscience? The factory workers are already out. My boss will hire them on, in better conditions than they'd ever see here. Not the butchers, though. They can die screaming for all I care.
Don't try and con me.
Wouldn't dream of it. Here's the key. Don't get caught. You take care of the slaughterhouse, and I'll tell you everything I know about the Delilah.
You know, I could put you in Rothwild's interrogation chair myself. Why should I bargain with you?
Because it's a long and messy solution. And I'm gambling you're not the kind of man who likes that. Make a deal with me, and I can tell you what you want and pay you for your trouble.
I'll consider it.
Well, I kind of just lost everything that was there, but I think I have a slight idea of what I'm about to eat.
Yep. Have hired you to protect her. We'd be living in a different world now.
So, am I just like taking my chances or what? Then
the things you can do. You could change the Empire. If you set your mind to it. I wonder why you never did.
But something tells me I just lost my chance to ask this guy, didn't I? Oh, nope, I didn't. Let's go, buddy. You're coming with me. And I will be doing... Ow. Put. I don't want to turn. Turn. Alright, that's one. Let's go. If I run into any valves, I'm getting those, and some of them looks like it's a main mission anyway, so I gotta do it either way. But I'm just gonna work my way back. Should. Two. I'm about to hit an interrogation point. I got stuck. I don't know where I'm going anymore. Okay, it's over here. I can't run with a body, man. It sucks. No, it's over there. Never mind. Yeah, let's get this show on the road. Come on, buddy.
I'll make sure you get to enjoy this.
She was ready. Wait, is there a way to bring up the voice? Because sometimes I can't always hear them and what's going on with it, but they sound like they're talking a little deeper now. You know what? If I have to, where is it? Or somewhere where you can have subtitles on, I believe. Yep, there it is. It's already at 100. Yeah, I can't do anything else other than that.
What do you want to know that's worth crossing a man like me?
I want to know about a ship named Delilah. What's behind the name?
Choke on your own spit.
Start it. Yeah!
think I'll give up a friend at the first tickle? That's the kind of thing I'd pay your sister for down at the Golden Cat.
We'll feed you through your own factory. See if we can get oil out of your blubber.
Another!
You know your work, I'll give you that. We can talk this out, like businessmen.
Why did you name it Delilah?
What do you care? And it wasn't me. The previous owner named it after some sweetheart as a patron. Piss off!
Nah, I think we're not done here, man. Another!
Who was the previous owner?
Barrister Timps, all right? He told me the story. Delilah was a woman. Grew up with Dr. Dunwall Tower. Got kicked out and became a painter. Funny airs, like proud. She caught his eye, but it was worse than that. He couldn't think of anything else, just her. She whirled into his mind somehow. He built that ship for her and a lot more. Gave her half his fortune. Then he got scared. Came to me afraid. Man like that, afraid. He wanted to dump the ship and I needed a business partner, so we made a deal. Had to change the name. Wish I'd done it.
I hope that was satisfying. Here's the room key. When you're ready to go. Sir, earlier I spotted crates bound for the most remote corner of the Empire. Might be worth stuffing him in one, just to tie things off. He doesn't seem the type to forgive, of course. Why go through all the trouble, when a blade to the neck would accomplish the same thing?
Okay, the crate sounds great. The chair sounds great. And just killing him sounds great. Which one should I choose? I'm gonna leave him in the chair.
My slaughterhouse. It's going to be destroyed. You better throw that switch again. If you leave me alive in this chair, I'll be coming after you. You hear me? I'll see you later.
Throwing the switch.
And it's going to be destroyed.
There we go. Let's go. No way. I didn't mean, but so there's only certain times to wait. Yep, there's only certain times to where you can do it. Find the ingredients to complete Granny's recipe. Side of well, newly dead, plot. Weeper, no more, need them. Yeah, birthday treat. Oh. Granny weirdness. Just gonna give us a ruin if I had to guess. Somehow. But who cares? Let's go.
You're a real sneaky bastard. But I heard that. Damn. Someone's been killed.
I have the room key. You do not. And I'm out of here. Or so I thought.
I'll let you get away.
Learn to swing the sword that you can actually get a hit, buddy. Ouch. Okay, don't move when doing this, and then there we go. Dang it. Hey, stop that. Really getting close to death. Wait. Over here.
God damn it! Someone's over here!
Dang it!
Eat this!
Okay, that's better. Nope. Really? Oh! Wait, is that rats? Stop that. Don't tell me. I thought I was done with them. Yeah, I can kind of see that due to the fact that there's a guy holding a saw while running this way, and I'm stuck in the corner. Okay, there we go. Has to be one spot that I can get to that would be above, but apparently not. Here we go. Just stop. Where did it go? Where did it go? There it is. Move on. Don't stop running. Keep running when you do that. What's this? Seriously? It's the only way to. Okay, whatever. Okay. No. Well, I guess this won't get destroyed. That kind of sucks. Destruction is our friend! Apparently, it wasn't okay with that. Gotta really watch that.
This is a public warning. Corvo Atano, the assassin and one-time royal protector, has escaped from confinement and is at large within the city. Any sightings of this state criminal must be reported to the city watch at once.
I like how they make that super clear. That's something they pointed out. Billy Lurk, and I need right here, correct? I think. Yes. Hurrah.
We're not done yet, assassin. What about the shrines? Tell me about the blood rituals you perform. Did you learn such a profane practice?
God, I hate this so much. I hate dealing with overseers. Don't get too close, because they will burn. Like that.
Under plague conditions. Failure to report for work at industry.
No poison tube this time. No suicide needles. You're going to stay and chat with us.
Is there by any chance a way that I can, no? Just. Right, I can't use anything with spells. You know what? What am I looking for?
My brothers and I can keep this up, can't you? Just one secret, and we'll ease up.
Just... Oh, come on! How far do you reach? Thank you. Seriously? This right. Oh wait, no, I actually do want to be right.
What's going on there?
Here.
Okay, got away.
They've been spotted. I've been spotted. It was supposed to be meant for him.
Missing or damaged time cards will no longer be replaced due to abuse of this indulgence. Any worker without a time card will be denied admission to the grounds and summarily terminated.
There we go. Yes, and you're welcome. Crying out loud. Aren't you supposed to be really slick? Or were you just waiting for me to do all the work?
Thank you. Let's go. I'm worried they sent for the hounds.
This is a reminder that collective bargaining in any industry deemed vital to the state is a capital offense.
Hey, unlike you, I could do that, but it takes up too much stuff when I do that. Collection and refinement. Or at least by my standards.
And selected legal and clerical.
Just keep on doing that one, huh?
Never doubt. And enforcement.
Don't do it. Don't do it. I've got to do it. Twitchy. Right.
Huh?
I'm going to love that.
A pleasure to watch you work. Feels like there's always more to learn about pain. Barrister Timsch lives up in the legal district. I know it pretty well. From what I hear, the Timsch family is practically at war with itself. Talk to his niece Tali if you can. I should probably tag along when you go. Crazy rich people are buying up a lot of that Sokolov security technology these days. Keeps the loopers and looters out. I might be useful.
I remember something.
Let's go.
Oh, so it does have a chaos level type thing. Oh, dang. Well, looks like I'm gonna be doing a one that has a low chaos level. Great. That's perfect. Alright. Loyal district. Legal district. What the f- I'm going to be doing a whole nother playthrough on my own that's off screen, and I will be doing
as a young girl part. Delilah was a baker's apprentice in Dunwall Tower. Years later, a painter in Sokolov's circle. Barrister Arnold Timsch paid her to paint portraits. Him, I knew. A nobleman, born rich. And now he was making a second fortune. Seizing the assets of plague victims for the Lord Regent. But Barrister Timsch was also fighting a private war with his own niece. Something to do with the family fortune. Lurk was probably right. We needed to speak with the niece first. Her feud with the old barrister was something we could use. I got a message to the barrister's niece, and she claimed to know things about Delilah that no one else did. But the knowledge would have a price. I wasn't surprised. I went to meet her.
Arc mind capacity, stun mind capacity, favors, upgrades, purchases, stun mines. Wow. Reload. Hey. Okay, whatever. Choke dust. That would be great. Hey, next time you might want to make sure you look out for those coins now, don't you? Oh, yeah, of course. Everything would be very useful if I was playing the first, I'm not running around looting like I was. I'm not going to. Although I should, but I'm not. I have one thing that I can... Wait, one or two things I can probably buy. Let's just do choke dust and then... you're telling me now. Forget that. Okay, that's all I can do. Moving on. And let's take a quick look around before I actually continue. Stop that!
One more body shouldn't matter, right? Talia should be waiting in Trevor's Close. It's an alley just past the Wall of Light. You'll know it by three whitewashed skulls.
Likes it.
I hear General Turnbull's coming to inspect. Going to make the whole city run like this.
It's about time.
Stop that. I'm not even doing anything. Well, we hear that, and I'm just going to let's push it all the way over here. Huh. Well, I'm just going to end it off here. If I can save. And again, I will be doing another side to where I apparently get the good ending, which there's a chaos level. Well, apparently there's gotta be a good and a bad ending. So, like I said, I'm gonna end it off here. Seems pretty cool. When the fact, again, it kind of seems cool. You're working in Doubt's, I forgot what it's called. Doubt's feet? Doubt's footsteps and all that. And you're just pretty much going to see how that works out. Question is, do you meet up with Corvo? Or will they end it off to that point? Well, I will see you guys in the next video. Later.